Someone joined.
Yeah?
Someone joined, sir. They started joining.
Sundar R.
Name change. Okay.
Arul, good morning.
Suresh, good morning.
Good morning, Mayanandan. Good morning.
Good morning, good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
You are all super seniors to me. I belong to the 1988 batch.
Okay, I am Venkatesan from 1976 batch.
That's what. I am Satyanarayan from 1988 batch, civil engineering.
I am from mechanical engineering batch.
Okay. Presently, I am in Bangalore.
Good morning. I am Dorenaj, electrical of 1970.
Okay. Very glad to meet you all, sir.
Good morning, everybody.
Good morning. How are you getting on? Congratulations.
Thanks a lot.
Broken the COVID lockdown.
Good morning, everybody. I am Mohan Kumar, 8488 batch, working for PHP as additional general manager.
Mohan Kumar and I are were colleagues in the college. We are classmates, we are batchmates. I am Satyanarayan. People on the dais, identification. I think principal madam is there.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
Good morning, my name is Govinda Swami. I belong to 1954 electrical engineering. I finished in 1954.
Okay.
And I worked for a short time in electricity department and nearly 25 years in steel industry, 3 years in paper. I retired in 1987. I'm 88 years old. I'm still not a member of the alumni association.
Very glad to hear that, sir. Very glad to hear.
ऑफिस में इतना सर सुरेश ये स्क्रीन में सुरेश ये स्क्रीन में दिख क्लार किए ही ना अभी आ अब कितना कंडो रही है ना
Morning to you all. It's good of you to have organized this function. I'm Meghanathan, 77 batch.
Morning, sir.
Morning.
How are you?
Fine, sir.
We run Rajalakshmi Engineering College. Hope all this function goes very well. What are your plans for the whole function here, ma'am?
Sir, after COVID pandemic,
good morning, Professor Tamare. Good morning, Anvay Bacha sir. This is Ravindra Getu from the 84 batch.
Morning, Getu.
Good morning.
Good morning, everybody. I am R. Venkatesan. Mechanical Engineering, 1976.
Good morning, sir.
Hi, VK.
From the address, sort of, or the number, call it, sir. Number 13, office 26.
Good morning, madam. This is Satyaparayan from 84 to 88 batch, civil engineering. I was your student. You are taking classes for me.
Good morning. Good morning.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Shekhar Nambi, and I am from the 1998 Computer Science Engineering batch. Glad to see all of you here in the 75th year. It's a great moment for all of us.
Hi, good morning. I am Tangaraju from 1977 batch.
Morning, sir.
Hello, good morning. Hello, good morning. I am Rajan Babu from 71 to 76 batch.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning. Rajan Babu from Pune.
Welcome, Rajan Babu.
Thank you.
Hello.
Hello, good morning. This is S. Kumar. 1982
good morning. Arulanandam here. I am 1961 batch.
Neengla tharndu pettingla.
Hello.
Satham koopidu.
Hello.
Kaala na sapla onnume kekkala. Enna onnu idli onnu.
Hello, hello.
Morning sir.
Na pesa anga kekkala.
Good morning, ma'am and sir. All the best. It's beautiful to see you. This Shanti here from 1998.
அது என்ன திரும்பி வரும்போது நான் இங்க
வந்து அன்மியூட் பண்ணியா
என்னத்த மாட்டேங்க உடனே பேக் மாத்துச்சு எனக்கு தண்ணியே ஊத்தல பத்து நாள் ஆச்சு பாருங்க எனக்கு தண்ணியே ஊத்தல உடனே அது கேக்கலடியா அது வரட்டும் நான் குளி பாட்டுல குளி பாட்டுல நான் அதே சொல்லிச்சு நான் அப்புறம் என்ன எவ்வளவு நேரம் அங்க நிக்கிறதுன்னா
ஹலோ
ஜெயந்த்
ஹலோ
ஹலோ ஜெயந்த் சார்
ஹூ இஸ் தட்
சேத்துராமன்
மெக்கானிக்கல் ஐ ஆம் அட் ட்ரிவாண்ட்ரம் நவ்
Good morning, sir.
Good morning. Yes, correct.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, everybody. I am Janaki Raman from the 1954 batch, mechanical. I find Govinda Swami is there. I don't know whether he is also from the same 1954 batch. We were together in college. Glad to meet all of you. There are 142 participants all over. Congratulations to Anwar Bacha, Rashmi Narayana, and all the troops who have made this possible in spite of the corona lockdown.
Good morning. I am Mahadevan, 1970 batch. I am in Bangalore.
Good morning.
இது பேசுறவங்க பேசு காட்டணும்ல அது காட்டல
சரியா வரலையா அது
ஹலோ
குட் மார்னிங்
குட் மார்னிங் ஐ எம் லோகநாதன் ஃப்ரம் 1975 பேட்ச் ஐ எம் ஃப்ரம் பெங்களூர்
வெல்கம் லோகநாதன் வெல்கம்
தேங்க் யூ சார்
ஐ எம் லோகநாதன் சார்
264
ஹலோ ஐ எம் ஜேபி ரகோதமன் from California, logging in 1980 batch,
76.
It's
very special to welcome you all to the 6th edition of our webinar series.
ஆடியோ ஆஃப்
Good morning, Arulana Ram here from 1961 Batch Mechanical.
Okay.
Good morning, Soundar Rajan Mantri from California.
1983 triple E batch. Good morning, Vasundraj. Chennai 1983 mechanical batch. Morning, Ramalingam 1995 mechanical batch from California. 64. Good morning, triple nine, nine nine. My name is Devendra Yadu. Good morning, I am from 1968 batch, electrical engineering.
1971 to
70. I wish you all good luck. I am very happy to participate in this meeting.
97.
Thank you.
19.
Good morning. I am Vasundraj from Chennai. 1983 mechanical batch.
Good morning. 1987.
Can you
mechanical?
Can you hear me properly? I'm
good morning. I am Kasturi, 1971 mechanical.
I am 1950 to 52 in Coimbatore and
welcome
in Chennai. அந்த பேப்பர் எங்க நான் படிக்க ஹலோ
A very warm morning to all of you present here. We have muted everyone connected here, and once the program begins, we'll unmute the people connected eventually. There was traffic and now we are gone. There were exams and now they have become uncertain. There is 1.5 GB of data and now they are becoming insufficient. There are people working from home and now they have started missing their offices. There is social media and now they have become a meaningless spam. There are webinars and now they are becoming like classrooms. There is online internship and now they are becoming endless. There are canteen tokens and now they are expiring. Things are changing everywhere, but life at GCP and the memories they hold are constant. Sometimes we just need to breathe, trust, let go, and see what happens. The one-year-old plan has just been growing without a full stop, with different people adding flavors to how it could be made grander. Even in this uncertainty, we are making this happen today. And yes, we are now at our Platinum Jubilee celebration, adding more glory to the rich heritage our GCP holds. Hereby, we welcome all the proud GC teams connected in this virtual platform who are making it even more grander with your presence. Being hopeful leads to success. Relying on blessings makes the journey worthwhile. Let's all include ourselves. ourselves in eliminating the idealism through a prayer zone. And I request everyone to kindly rise in the places wherever you are for the prayer zone.
And please continue to remain connected with the alumni association to be updated about the programs that we would be planning to include every one of you to cherish the Platinum Jubilee celebrations. Thank you, one and all. Welcome and have a good day. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, sir, for your warm welcome address. Optimism is more of a drug to great minds. And our great guest, an optimistic personality, Dr. V. Krishnamurthy, Secretary of GCG Alumni Association, to address the gathering.
Presenter, chief guest of today's function, virtually available with us, Dr. S. Ponnuswamy, a very senior alumnus and an alumnus belonging to the first batch of Government College of Technology, Coimbatore. Respected Principal Madam, President of the Association, Vice President, Executive Members, our rich alumni sitting across the globe and virtually now with us for this commemoration of the 75th year of Government College of Technology. The students of GCT, dear beloved faculty members, and all who are in this virtual meeting, a very warm and pleasant good morning. I fondly remember my day as a student at GCT in 1995, when GCT was celebrating its golden jubilee. And I was one of the members into the organization, and I remember running for the audio arrangements to be set up in our open ground. Today, I am blessed after 25 years to sit in this meeting for the inauguration of the Platinum Jubilee celebrations now. COVID has not diminished our inspiration and enthusiasm to have it as an excellent celebration throughout the year. So this, because of this period, we have it as a token celebration, but the celebrations and programs are going to go on and on as planned before. The Alumni Association is always a very spinal part of GCT, and the Alumni Association is with the students, with the clubs, with the faculty, and with the support of all the alumni, has been doing a lot of achievable things. The executive committee has a variety of members who have been seeking for scholarships for NIR ranking. And I have to mention that Mr. Sundaram of the executive committee has classified and taken into account the various marks they have scored on NIR and is continuously discussing for improvements on the various spheres of it. It's just an example. We can keep on speaking about so many members who have always taken into account the various points that should be considered for the overall development of this institution. On the screen, we should be having Dr. S. Ponnuswamy, the first alumnus, an alumnus of the first batch. You can see that Sir is a doctorate. 1949 batch student with a doctorate speaks for the value of education the GCT has given and is still giving. At this moment, I remember a lot of gracious alumni members, but if I start listening, it may go on and on and on. But I would like to fondly remember a few who I have come across in the past 3 years as a secretary of this association. Mr. Janakiraman, 1954 batch. He is one person because of whom the function today got launched. Mr. Raj Gopal, 1961 alumnus, who's always behind us and making us stronger and stronger. The younger alumni, the younger clubs have always been supporting GCT in lot many activities like the Vice Club, the Green Club, the LDS and members of all these associations have always been strong with us. So at this junction, I may not be able to mention everyone, but I thank everyone for supporting us and making it stronger and stronger. The Wise Club, along with the GCT Alumni Association, has recently launched a great conversation and talks, and we are inviting alumni across the globe to share their experience, their technical knowledge, their expertise as a one-hour talk, and currently we are into the 8th talk now. At this moment, I request all the alumni to kindly support this initiative and let us take it forward for the benefit of all the students at GCT. I don't want to take much of the time. I communicate and submit my humble thanks to all the alumni, all the great stalwarts who went from here, and now the association is very strong with more than 25,000 alumni. With your contribution, GCT Alumni Association will definitely support in the betterment of GCT, and GCT will become one of the best institutions in the world. I will end with a குரல் எவ்வது உறைவது உலகம் உலகத்தோடு அவ்வது உறைவது அறிவு. The world is continuously changing. Though GCT is a 75 years old institution, we will keep ourselves updating in technology, infrastructure and our resources, and definitely we will stand tall and one of the best institutions of India. Thank you, one and all. Thank you.
That was a splendid address indeed. Thank you, sir. Only a great person could become a great leader. Success is when we add value to ourselves, and significance is when we add value to others. With this, we are now request Engineer K.K. Anwar Pasha to address the gathering.
Respected Captain and Principal of GCT, Dr. Kamrai, office parents of the association, faculty members, my senior and junior alumni. Welcome to the Platinum Jubilee celebration of the Honorable College of Technology from Government College of Technology on the 75th birthday of the Grand Institution. We ran a great event even in 2019 and introduced the mascot, Pentamers, Sagala Kala Valula in Tamil, and actively involved in the community works. But all our advancements in science and technology, artificial intelligence, information technology, could not foresee a global pandemic of this magnitude, and we have to postpone the main reunion for better times. However, the undaunted decisions held on by the seniors not to even wanted this function to go on their schedule on a truncated scale. Hence, we have organized this virtual meeting for the alumni all over the globe to participate. Our senior most alumnus, Dr. Kunnusamy, in spite of his private health, is joining from Chennai. Engineer Gani Raman of 1950 for mechanical from Bangalore. Dr. Satyamurthy, 1957 civil and a former faculty member of GCT from US. Mr. Rajiv Gupta, my classmate from Chennai, another classmate, Anandar Chari from Hyderabad. Mr. Ranganathan, who contributed the greatest for the completion of this auditorium from Chennai, and many others from around the world. Welcome to you every good morning. I am happy to welcome Dr. Kunnusamy of the 1945-49 batch to inaugurate the Platinum Jubilee celebrations. It's a great honor that an employee of 17 for the remote village in Little Hill became one of the first students of the Honorable College of Technology, instituted by the industrial research on Coimbatore, the late Thiru G.D. Naidu, and outlived most of his classmates, and remains the only known survivor to inaugurate the private Jubilee after 75 years. This is a momentous occasion, and I wish him a very healthy life. This college came into existence on 9/7/1945, and was started by the late G.D. Naidu under the very special circumstances. Initially, for a few weeks, the The college function is for workshop adjoining his residence in Amaratiro. It will be fitting on this occasion to quote from the message of P.V. Naidu, the Savanel, released during the inauguration of the main building in 1959. And my quote, I think it will not be out of place to give some information as to how this college came into existence. Dr. A. Lakshmana Swami Pillaiya, as Vice Chancellor, with his committee, came to Coimbatore on 10/4/1945 to inspect the second grade arts college and place the same to first grade college. In a party given to them, I suggested that no arts college was necessary in Coimbatore, but we wanted an engineering college for boys and a domestic science college for girls. The Vice Chancellor was very kind and accepted my suggestions. Then I suggested to the then Governor, His Excellency Sir Arthur Rowe, on 30/4/1945, that I would give accommodation for the college, for students' hostel and quarters for staff, and in addition, equipment for automobile engineering, mechanical engineering, civil engineering, and electrical engineering, and a cash of ₹2 lakhs, provided the college was opened on 9th of the same year. Accordingly, within 6 weeks, we get everything was provided and the college came into existence in honor of the late Governor S. Arthur Rowe College and Technology on 9/7/1945 with only civil and electrical engineering subjects with an intake of 75 students. Unfortunately, automobile engineering was not started though there was no degree course anywhere in India. It was my main intention and desire to have the automobile engineering course. I cannot refrain from saying that I am glad automobile engineering degree course is started at least in the near future so that my long cherished desire may come to fruition. Unquote. That place where the Arthur Rowe College of Technology functioned near the corner of the railway overbridge on Abhanasi Road, Sinanur Road Junction, is still remembered as Hope's College bus stop. Even after more than 60 years of that message, his wish remains unfulfilled. He donated in cash ₹2 lakhs, laboratory equipment and machineries to the then government of Madras Presidency, a great gesture worth many crores now. The present campus was selected as laboratory buildings, and laboratory buildings and workshops were accepted and opened by Thiru M. Bhaktavasaram, then Minister for Public Works, on 14/7/1950. On this occasion, I appealed to the college authorities initiate and introduce the automobile engineering during next academic year, which will be a fitting trigger and thanksgiving to the founder of this college. The GCT students are excelling in this branch and have won many awards during the Bajar SAE International Competition held in Arizona as a virtual bid last month. Their model was at just 16 in overall ranking out of 98 participants. It was 8 class wise, 20 class design wise, 26 sales price. GCT have added many laborers and produced many solvers. According to Professor Ramaswamy, who was one of the first staff to join and retired in 1959 after serving the longest tenure as principal of the SRT in 1959, says, and I quote, even during the initial years of Arthur Rowe College of Technology, the first 4 or 5 batches of students earned good name for the college. The best results of the university commissions went to this college, unquote. The major contribution by the association to the college in the scholarship is the scholarship to economically needy students. From a major ₹90,000 in 2011, we have increased to ₹35 lakhs through 82 sponsors, benefiting 700 students during the last academic year, mainly through interest earned from fixed deposits sponsored by alumni individually and batches and annual contribution. Dr. Ponaswamy, Dr. Satyamurthy, Mr. V. Dhanagaraman are regular contributors. Mr. Rajagopal, my 1961 electrical, and my classmate is a major contributor. So he is also a guy just from Chennai. He would not like me to mention the amount of contribution he gives every year. So I am leaving that to your guests. Our fixed deposit total is 1,49,66,640. I appeal to all alumni to associate with us, associate with activities, and contribute to the scholarship fund. I hope that this gratitude to be reunion will be held on a grand scale sometime next year. I wish those who are the 50s and below to prepare for the centenary celebration of ECT and can remember this extraordinary event and add it to the hospital. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir, for your wonderful address. Here's a small teaser to be played for all the participants connected here.
I want to say a few words about the time I spent in CCP and how to lay the foundation for the rest of my life. From the morning, we face Mr. Vishwanathan as the new principal. He was an amazing man. He had only a thumb and index finger in his right hand and the other three fingers had been lost in his left. With his thumb and one finger, he could do a lot work, and he would eat from a banana leaf with the spoon and fork and leave the leaf clean. He got to sort of accept that.
Today, we take this opportunity to recognize the 300 plus enthusiastic participants who have joined us in making this every moment a memory. Real beauty begins the moment when you decide to be yourself. A strong woman don't have attitude, she has standards and boundaries. And now request our Honorable Principal, Dr. B. Tamaraina, to address the gathering.
Very good morning, one and all join in this gathering. On behalf of head of the institution, I welcome all my super seniors, seniors and my friends and my junior friends for this 75 year Platinum Jubilee celebration of Government College of Technology. So it gives me immense pleasure to be a part of this Platinum Jubilee celebration. So as a principal, I am proud to say that in the 75th year, I am the 25th principal of Government College of Technology. So really, I'm happy to share that. So I belong to 1984 four-year batch civil engineering. So as alumni, it gives me a double happiness to be in this Platinum Jubilee celebration. So Alumni Association is contributing a lot for the growth and development of the institution and also for the students. So I request all the Alumni Association members to contribute whatever may be your part to our students' development in future also. So I think you can share your experiences, or you can give infrastructure facilities, or you can provide financial help for the students for the further development of this institution. So whatever may be the development going on in GCT, but to maintain that, we need more support from the alumni to sustain and develop the GCT. So I, in this occasion, so I thank all the office bearers of GCT Alumni Association for their tireless contribution for making this Platinum Jubilee celebration inauguration today, and they are planning so many activities throughout the year after this COVID pandemic is come to the normal. So I thank everyone for the opportunity given to me. I expect the support from all for continuous development of this institution. Thank you everyone for your presence. Thank you very much.
Thank you, ma'am. It was a wonderful address. Always in our thoughts, forever in our hearts. Speaking of the memories that never fail. And hereby request our executive committee member, Engineer P. Sukumar, to play a short video of our chief guest of the day, Dr. S. Kondusamy Shankaralingam, sir, of 1949 batch.
His unusual and beautiful opportunity in the recognition of the community is empowering to see this, which is completely important, and has a significant role of the community and its learning schools in all of the ways that are going to be the only first highly effective learning schools. Senior academics, researchers, people, space academics, institutional developers, world language systems, less students, entrepreneurs, and infrastructure. The vision is that the institution should grow to become an industry center of store. It is an addition to us to develop the main institution in our
And now request our Honorable Principal, Dr. P. Kamari Ma'am, to grant open the commemorative plate as an idle mark of this occasion. On behalf, I request all the office bearers to accompany our Principal to the dais. So thank you all. Wherever you go, whatever you do, the constant desire of every GCCN is the same. That is, to be a part of it all the time. Now, we have a proud alumni connected in this virtual platform to bestow your participation with a short and sweet note. I now request Meghana sir to speak a few words.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I am really impressed the way Madam Tamare has organized this function along with Mr. Anwar Baksha, sir. We are happy to be part of this Diamond Jubilee celebrations. And this function should not be ending with only this smaller version today. We should plan a longer version of at least 3-4 days of continuous function in the college, continuous celebration in the college. And I think immediately after the pandemic, the whole thing can be planned. And the respected secretary and the treasurer and chairman and the principal of college and the alumni association should take in further steps to celebrate this more elaborately at a later date after the pandemic is over. This is my request, and I think most of my alumni colleagues share this opinion. Thank you very much. Thanks a lot, and thank you very much for having organized this. Anwar Bashak sir, Tamare madam, and the treasurer and secretary. Thank you.
Another request, Mr. Janaki Raman sir, to address the people strong with a short note.
Congratulations to all of you at GCT Alumni Association. You have broken the back of Corona and COVID lockdown. I've already sent a message. I don't want to take any more of your time. But as a feedback, I would like to say that the principal speech was crystal clear, but the other speeches were terribly garbled. That's a feedback for you only, not a criticism. Congratulations again and best wishes. Bye.
Thank you, sir. I now request Great answer to address the people joined with us in chat.
Good morning to all. I am Dore Raj of Electrical Branch of 1970 batch. First of all, my congratulations to GCT Management, Alumni Association, and the institution for completing 75 years of turning out good quality engineers to the country. And my greetings to all fellow alumni present here and not yet be present here. GCT, a great and eminent institution and a pride of thousands and thousands of engineers like us. The college has not only imparted high standards of education, but also taught us the ways to face the challenges in life, promoted brotherhood, and shaped one's personality. Of course, in addition to full of enjoyment of all 5 years throughout our study. I turn dumb when I think what we can contribute in return for the immense benefits we harvested from this institution. Nothing substantial we can do, as this is a mighty and great institution of 75 years old. But something little we can. That's what our batch of 1970 initiated an idea of promoting a research and development center in the college, which is not existent till date. This flash of idea has occurred to us during our Golden Jubilee meet, probably a few months back, that is last February 2020. This idea of R&D center was proposed to the principal with a small purse of contribution of rupees 8.4 lakhs from our 70 batch, and we the 70 batch have pleasure of having invited this. This park can be made a big fire with the cooperation of all alumni who are present and non-present here. There are about 40,000 passed out students and 25,000 alumni members, and everyone knows the immense benefits of such a R&D center in our college. That is the benefits, everybody knows about it, like enhancing the reputation of our college, imparting better quality of education to the students, and more innovations. Even if one invention happens here, it will be beneficial to the entire humanity. Then, my friends, my dear friends, why not we? The dream of our R&D center can be realized in a short time, and we will have satisfaction that we have contributed back to the college a little. I leave it to you for your own thinking, analysis, and conclusion. Thank you very much. Thanks one and all. Good day.
Thank you, sir. I request all the participants to give a very short note, not exceeding 2 minutes, as we have so many people here to share.
Sorry.
Now request Mr. K.S. Ramalingam, sir, our executive member, to address the gathering. Mr. Ramalingam, sir, you are unmuted. You can kindly speak now.
Hello.
You can go ahead, sir.
Afterwards. Thank you.
I now request Mr. Bharadraj S. Mani, sir, to share a few words. And now request Mr. Bharadwaj S. Mani sir to share a few words. Participants kindly pay attention. The names are at random. Once your name is called out, kindly elicitate your address. I now request Bharadwaj S. Mani sir to say a few words. I now request Dr. Ravindra Gebru, professor in IIT, to enlighten us with a few words.
Good morning, everyone. It is a pleasure to be with you. I represent the 1984 batch. I still remember my roll number 79126. It is a great pleasure for all of us. We owe where we are to the alma mater GCT. Since our 25th anniversary, we have been meeting every year, about 30 to 100 of us join, and certainly we pledge to raise funds for GCT and do whatever we can to help the organization. Thank you.
Thank you. And now request Dr. Lakshmi Prabha ma'am, former principal of GCT, to raise her hand and to share a few words.
Hey, why? Pathe, chair of the table.
I now request Colonel Balan sir to address the gathering.
The number is clear, I think.
I now request Balan sir to speak a few words. I now request Dr. Vimala Rosen, former principal of GC Salem, to address the people joining with the short note.
Very good morning to all of you. It gives me great pleasure to be present in this 75th year commemoration of GCT. I congratulate the principal, the office bearers of GCT Alumni Association for organizing this Platinum Jubilee celebration today. I'm very happy that I'm participating in this. I am Vimala Rosalind from 1978 to 83 batch, civil engineering. And as rightly pointed out by our principal, Dr. Tamare Madam, now we have 1983 batch. We have started to give back to our institution where from we have emerged out, which institution sharpened us, developed us, and so we wanted to give back to the institution. And we have started a lot of activities this June onwards, giving training to the students, faculty development programs, and we have planned for a mentorship program, participate in mentorship program in campus visit, research and development activities, industry institute interaction, and for the infrastructure development. And at this juncture, I wish GCT this celebration of Platinum Jubilee a grand success, and all the very best to the students, faculty, and the principal. Thank you so much.
Thank you, ma'am. I now request Mr. Rajagopalan sir from 1961 batch to enlighten us with a few words.
You have to unmute me. You have more.
I mean, there doesn't be a way, sir. You can go.
Can you hear me now?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Respected principal, brother Anwar Bhatia, all the members of the faculty, my seniors, my colleagues, my juniors, who are all over the world making name for themselves as well as for the alma mater. I'll make it very brief. Unfortunately, due to the pandemic, we are unable to meet physically in person. Since the Golden Jubilee celebrations in 2011, my wife and I have been participating regularly and helping the poorer students to the extent possible. And last year we had an occasion with Mr. Sukumar Pandasamy. He had some programs to train the students how to equip themselves in conducting interviews and attending interviews and getting a job placements and all that. With the grace of God, Lord Sriman Narayana and Maharishi Kayar, my wife and I will continue to promise the assistance. Of course, this year, due to the pandemic, the businesses are still picking up, but somehow we'll manage, and wish the institution a century. That is, most of us may not be here, but Dr. Vimala Roslin and that batch may be there to see this centenary celebrations of GCT. I pray to God that the institution will become a deemed university and an institution of excellence in the years to come. Thank you very much.
Sir, I now request Meenakshi ma'am to address the people joined with a short moment.
Can I make one more suggestion, Mr. President?
Yes, you can. You can.
Now there is a partial the lifting of the lockdown. We are able to move freely. I am attending office the last 3-4 days. When this situation becomes reasonably normal, we can have a meeting physically in Coimbatore, assembling, and then those who cannot attend even that meeting can participate. And by that time, we'll have some ideas of how to carry forward the ideas and proposals of the Platinum Jubilee. So please think about it in your alumni executive meeting. Consult to the principal, past principals, and all that to take a call. Thank you very much.
Yes, sir. Can be considered. We will plan for that, sir.
Thank you. Thank you very much. God bless you all.
I now request Meenakshi ma'am to address the people joined for the short note.
Yeah, hi. Hi, everybody. Good morning. Can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, sure. It gives me a great honor when so many seniors and super seniors are present and so many of my batchmates and my juniors. College to many of us is just not a place where we got education. We got much more than that. Very, very fortunate to again be a part of it. We are looking forward when we celebrate the centenary celebrations, and I'm hoping that all of us are there together. What we look forward to is a legacy that we can renew. We want to take our students from where they are today, give them global exposure, help them in any way possible, and just do the best for them, right? And just like the plague that just got renovated and opened right now by Principal Ma'am and the rest, we wanted to really action with passion because we truly believe this college has the history and has the future that will take us to greater heights. So thank you so much. Even though it is a pandemic situation, I think the spirit in us and the spirit with all of us today is definitely to make this college a really prestigious institution, whether it is in NIRF rankings, whether it is in global recognition. And we strongly feel we'll be there. There are 300 plus of us today gathered virtually. This could be easily 3,000 when we do it physically. And it's just we are going to make an impact of 30,000 more students along the way. So very glad to be part of this journey in the past and also looking forward to the future. Thank you so much for the opportunity.
I now request Mr. Josh Rose from 2010 batch to share a few words.
Thank you all. So I think I might be one of the recent passed out from the college from 2010. I'm really proud to be part of the organization, seeing the way the passionately all our seniors have been addressing the gathering here and the efforts that they are putting to bring a lot of efforts back to the college where we have been like passed out. So we are also looking forward to do something similar from the recent graduates, like from 2000, 2010 onwards. So we'll be happy to support the college in the best way possible. A lot of us are in good positions, are working in different organizations. I'm sure we will be able to contribute back to the organization. And looking forward to meet you all, if possible, in the next 1 year, if you have a physical meeting planned for the next 1 year. So thank you all.
I now request Dr. Manohar from 1982 batch to enlighten us with a few words.
Oh, hello. This is me, I guess. 82 batch. Oh, very honored to be called on. Mattatra Magalchi, Rombo Sandosham. Indha mari oru group la participate pandrathukku. Yes, delighted to be part and look forward to being associated with the college and the alumni association in all its activities as much as I can. Thank you very much. All the best to the college. Thank you.
எல்லோருக்கும் காலை வணக்கம். A very happy morning to one and all. Feeling very proud to be with the seniors, and I am 91-95 batch in Tripoli. And happy to have one of my friend Prasanna Murthy as one of the management staff. So thank you, Prasanna. Hope our team as a whole has been contributing to the hostels in GCT, revamping the hostels. And we hope we are just going to continue our service as a batch, as a team in days to come. And it is not only the contribution of assets and money. We are also here to contribute the knowledge, and I love Prasanna Murthy has taken some great initiative of me becoming a speaker to the students over there, and I love to do more programs also, Prasanna, and also the team members. Thank you one and all, and I love you all, seniors, juniors, and teammates. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. I now request Mr. Prasanna, sir, from 1996 batch, to share a few words.
Hi, this is Kissinger from 1996 batch, mechanical. It's a great honor. Thank you for having me to say a few words in this memorable occasion. I remember being there in the college when we celebrated 50th year. That's a golden jubilee year. And again, to be part of this when it is 75 years platinum jubilee celebrations. It's really great to be coming out of GCT and being in this corporate world for 25 years. Absolutely, I remember a lot of things what we learned in this college, and we could actually apply in our work. I wish a lot of others also participated in this 75 years program, and wish to see you soon in person. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. I now request Vidya Shivakumar, ma'am, from 1992 batch, to enlighten us with a few words.
Hello, everybody. Can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am.
So this is kind of a surprise. It's kind of past midnight for me here, but you know, it's a pleasure to be, you know, given an opportunity to speak at this wonderful occasion. I can would have promised that I would have shown up even in spite of the COVID situation in campus. So that's how excited I am. Fortunately, unfortunately, you know, the world has taken me around the world. But I can tell you for sure, wherever I go, wherever I work, right, the first thing I look out for is GCT alumni. So when I joined Microsoft, I looked for GCT alumni, and I was so thrilled to find GCT people among the Microsoft crowd. And the same thing happened with me in IBM. And now today I can say very proudly that there is about 100, 150 people working in Amazon, right? So so that's the kind of you know, people that GCT has produced over the years and continues to produce. And I want my juniors, you know, all our juniors and current students to actually do as well as this, right? So we are really going to be there supporting the current students to make sure that they're successful, like each one of us, how we've become successful over the years, right? So I think I owe it back to the college and to the you know, faculty and to the rest of the alumni to give back to GCT. And I'm looking forward to doing that in the coming years. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. I now request Vijay Chandrasekhar, sir, from 2002 batch GCT Outreach Founders, to say a few words.
Hey, hi, this is Vijay Chandrasekhar from the batch of 2002. I haven't switched on my video, so please excuse me for that. It's my honor and a bit of a surprise as well to talk to this august community today. And I speak on behalf of batch of 2002, where as a team, we came together and decided to fund the placement coordinator, not placement coordinator, the placement consultant role, which was filled by Mr. Saravana Kumar. It was an effort on our batch to take GCT placements to the next level. We just hope that other batches also contribute in this endeavor. And I have one more request to all GCT alumni who are on this call. We are quite active on LinkedIn, and what I request is, you know, we find that many of our alumni are either tagged to either Madras University or Bharatiya University, and some of them are tagged to GCT Coimbatore, but not the official GCT LinkedIn page. So I would request all our alumni to tag themselves to the official GCT LinkedIn page, And we are also active on a LinkedIn group, which is the GCT Coimbatore Alumni LinkedIn group. I welcome all of you to join the group. And I hope that, you know, we make a great community. And in about 25 years' time, I just hope that, you know, we become a fantastic institution. Thank you very much. And God bless. Thanks.
Thank you, sir. Satyamurthy, sir, if you're present, kindly raise hand. We'll unmute you. Satyamurthy, sir, from Texas University, USA. Satyamurthy, sir, if you're present, kindly raise hand. We'll unmute you, sir. I now request Mr. Rahul Chandra, sir, from 2008 batch, to enlighten us with a few words.
In New York, I'll just start my video. I am such a fan of GCT. I'm a pass out of a 2008 batch. I'm in New York right now. And I'm grateful to this college for doing what it has done to me. And I think we have a lot of alumni in the US, at least, that we can get together. And I try to get together with them. But I think I have a lot of us that we can do so much more than we are actually doing right now. And Vijay just spoke, and I'm thankful to him. I have seen him do so much for our community. I have seen him active on LinkedIn. I follow the college. And I would really appreciate everyone. And I want to talk to you, people who are in the GCT community right now. How can the alumni help? Like, I think we have an opportunity to help you guys. And my thinking was on thoughts of, at least to start with, putting together scholarships for current students who are doing well in their college, and, you know, we can support them. How we can do it, I would really appreciate if somebody would direct me to that. And I know a lot more people who would like, from GCT, who would like to contribute to that. So I just wanted to bring up that point. We have a very strong alumni. I know a lot of us in the US are in very high. I am not in a high position, but I know a lot of us are, a lot of the GCT alumni are in a lot of high positions, at least in the US, who can give back to the community. And I just wanted to start a channel, how we can give back and how we can get them on the table to give back to the community. Thank you.
Thank you, everyone. We'll get back to you soon. Now we have a small teaser to be played here for everyone connected. Our sincere apologies to those who couldn't deliver your note today. Due to time constraints, we are unable to make it with anyone. That was great hearing from your work. Hope we would meet soon. Hope we would meet soon for another celebration together. Notification improves every ending the best. I now request our executive committee member, Dr. Rati Ma'am, to deliver the vote of thanks. Very pleasant morning. At the outset, I'm extremely happy to associate myself with the Platinum Jubilee commemoration of Government College of Technology organized by GCG Alumni Association. This is the biggest day in the history of Government College of Technology. An important milestone is reached. We are hosting this event online. More than 300 people are connected with us. And participating in this grand celebration, it is indeed a huge success. An American journalist once wrote, and I quote in this occasion, "The whole purpose of education is to turn mirrors into windows." We need a generation of students who are willing to look out of the window and ready to serve this society by addressing some of the persistent problems of our country. Government College of Technology, during the past 75 years, has rendered invaluable service to the society by providing value-based education to generations of students with different backgrounds. As rightly pointed out by the honorable members of our GCG Alumni Association, the list of GCG alumni are truly enviable and are the biggest strength of this institution. Being a proud alumna of 2000 batch and professor of Department of Computer Science and Engineering in this institution, it is my great privilege and honor to propose vote of thanks in this wonderful occasion. First of all, I would like to thank our beloved and most respected principal, Dr. Tamare Madam, the one who made this event possible by extending her full support. We are fortunate to be shouldered by a true leader who always support us as a ladder to reach the goal of success. Thank you, madam. Also, thank our chief guest and guest of honor, Dr. S. Purnasamy, our senior alumnus and the most inspiring personality, for his presence and active participation. Thank you, sir. On behalf of the entire institution, it is my profound duty to express our sincere thanks to the President, Engineer Anwar Pasha, for his minute-to-minute support and timely guidance at every moment. And we are also grateful to our Vice President, Engineer Lakshmi Narayanan, for his solid support and able guidance. And even this dimension cannot happen overnight, and it needs meticulous planning and execution. It's my sincere duty to place our deep sense of appreciation to the Secretary of GCG Alumni Association, Dr. V. Prasanamurthy, for his tireless effort in bringing out this great event. We are also grateful to our executive committee member, Mr. for his support in connecting us through the virtual platform. And at this juncture, I would like to acknowledge all our executive committee members for their constant support and valuable input. Also, I acknowledge the media support group for providing us with a rapid popularity. Now is the time heartfelt thanks to Abdullah Chandani, who are always connected with us and extending all possible support for the betterment of this institution. Last but not the least, I would like to support our district connector and Tafsir Darnath for granting permission to organize this virtual gathering during the COVID period. So before I conclude my vote of thanks, on behalf of every GCPN, starting from the very first batch, I would like to pay a big thanks and salute to the wonderful personality and great human being, Dr. Mr. G. V. Naidu, the man behind the history of Government College of Technology, Coimbatore. Once again, on behalf of the organizing committee, and on my own behalf, I thank and acknowledge everyone who contributed to the grand success of this event. Thank you for being with us. It has been a great pleasure. Thank you, one and all, and thank you for the opportunity.
Thank you so much, ma'am, for the wonderful plans. It's our privilege, if I may not, frequently less hard to find through the YouTube live our Platinum Jubilee celebration. And finally, we are at the end of this wonderful day. This precious moment is the product of great minds which loves GCT as much as we know it. And today, however far the GCTN might be, the hearts stay connected under the love for the same. Until we meet next time, this is Karuna and Aishwarya signing off from the MOC desk. Let's all rise for the national anthem.
Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you all for your active participation throughout this event. The participants can unmute and talk.
Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Best wishes, professors. Best wishes, all people. All eminent
participants. Best wishes for the Platinum Jubilee celebrations.
Best wishes from Puttur Polytechnic SSPC, Principal Madam V. Tamilarasi. We all love GCT. Our breath is GCT only. We are breathing every day GCT, GCT only.
Thank you all.
It was a fantastic event. Well
organized.
Thank you all.
Very nice event.
happy to see our super seniors, and we always love GCT.
Yes, it's been a
thank you.
Yeah, I'm Dr. Senthil Arun Kumar, a first biotech batch student, 2006. It's been a great honor to be the part of this 75th Platinum Jubilee celebration. Unfortunately, due to this COVID outbreak, we weren't able to gather. We aren't able to gather in GCT campus, at the GCT campus. So let us believe that in future, we would get a wonderful opportunity to gather in this wonderful event. Again, to recap this. So thanks to all the alumni and the participants, the honorable professors and staffs. A great honor. We don't, as a GCTN, let us enlighten the hope for all the people with our achievements and nourishments, and we would be able to overcome the COVID outbreak in the nearest months. Stay safe and stay healthy. That's very important. Hala GCT. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Thank you.
We always cherish the memories from GCT. It's a golden memory in our life. Stay happy, stay safe.
Thank you so much.
Good morning, everyone. It was a nice event. Maybe next time we can enable the group chat after the event is over, something happens, so that rather than talking everyone, the coordination will be easier. Thank you, and well-organized event.
Morning,
yeah,
thank you.
Family.
We love GCT.
We love GCT.
We love GCT.
Love you, GCT.
Love you, GCT.
We love GCT.
Thank you all.
Hello, from the world. Laptop, hot laptop is GCT only.
Thank you all.
Hello.
I have, as we know that this build has, we also need to build lots of GCTNs in future. So your blessings and the prayer to upcoming students to grow in the challengeable situation and the future years. It would be great that mention about the research and development center. It would be great if any of the people contribute for that research and development center. So future students can be utilized, even your daughters, grandsons, granddaughters, daughters can utilize that R&D center. That was a great thought. Thank you.
Hello. Hello. Are you able to hear me? Hello. This is from 1959 batch. So sorry, my name is not appearing. It is appearing as 6F97, something like that. I got into this Zoom a bit late. I'm 1959 batch, so last year part of the alumni meet celebrate our Diamond Jubilee celebration, and some of my batchmates are telling me that we'll assemble during 2020 to be a part of the 75th year celebrations. Unfortunately, due to this, make it, and I am speaking right from Madurai, the latest hotspot now. So I wish GCT, to present Office Bearers headed by, and I wish the college all success and all the juniors and other alumni all the best, and importantly, the best of health and the best of foods and the best of life and very healthy and hale life career. Thank you very much. Thanks for the opportunity given to speak your words on behalf of our batch is branded as the Jubilee badge, because we have been celebrating Jubilee after Jubilee, Golden Jubilee, Diamond Jubilee, like that. So hopefully we'll be, I think, meeting personally next year during the Olympic Games. This is signing off on behalf of the 1969 badge.
As Kamarad ma'am told, no, he's the 25th principal of GCT. I'm told. I am the 25th principal of SSPC Puttur Sirgali Polytechnic, and the first women polytechnic of the 60 years, this SSPC Polytechnic, the first women of this polytechnic, first women principal. So I am proud of GCT. I love GCT. I love everybody who studied in GCT. I love everybody. Thank you.
Velan, unmute your mic. Velan, unmute your mic.
I did. Oh, okay. அனைவருக்கும் வணக்கம். இந்த நிகழ்ச்சியில் கலந்து கொண்ட அனைவருக்கும், இந்த நிகழ்ச்சி நடப்பதற்கு பக்கபலமாக பின்னால் இருந்து பணிபுரிந்த அனைவருக்கும் நன்றி. உங்கள் மனம் போலவே எனது மனமும் மிகவும் மகிழ்ச்சியாக இருக்கிறது. ஒரே ஒரு வார்த்தையில், ஒரு சொற்றொடரில் முடிக்க வேண்டும் என்றால், 1994 முதல் 98 வரை படித்த அனைத்து நண்பர்களின் சார்பாகவும் ஒரு சொற்றொடர், மடிந்து போகும் வரை மறந்து போக மாட்டோம். நன்றி ஜிசிடி.
Velan superbly summarized. I think that is a feeling of each and every one in all the batches, irrespective of the batches. The love flows, and extremely happy to be on live chat in this program. Very well organized, as you said. People who are behind this program to put it together. I know there have been a lot of efforts and time spent. It is easy for us to sit at home and watch from across the globe. Thank you so much for the organizing team. And we wish we can come in person for the next big event in GCT. Until then, best wishes from my batch, 1992 to 96 batch. We call ourselves the Golden Batch. Thank you.
May I know who is somebody who has joined this event, this special event, virtual event, earlier than 1959 batch, to which I belong? Is there anybody more senior? So 1959 batch, I hope there was, I think there was a gentleman, 1956 batch, I remember, who was shown in the review.
ஜானகிராமன் ஐயா வந்து உங்களை சீனியரா இருப்பாரு. 1954. I hope this Zoom event
will be recorded, has been recorded, and there will be a link to access it from start to finish, including the participants' views. I hope the organizers will do the needful. Thank you.
Good morning. I am Dr. Ramalingam, 1969 batch, GCT.
Please go ahead, sir. Rumbling, sir. Please go ahead.
GCT Alumni Portal அப்படின்னு ஒரு வெப்சைட் இருக்குங்க. அது இல்லாமல் லிங்க்டின், ஃபேஸ்புக், ட்விட்டர், இன்ஸ்டாகிராம் போன்ற சமூக வலைத்தளத்திலையும் எல்லா இடத்துலையும் அஃபீஷியலாக வந்துட்டு GCT Alumni Association ஹேண்டில்ஸ் இருக்குது. நீங்கள் எல்லாரும் அதில் வந்துட்டு கனெக்ட் பண்ணுங்கள். அது மூலமா வந்து நமக்கு முன்னால படிச்சவங்க இப்ப படிக்கிறவங்க நம்ம கூட படிச்சவங்க எல்லாருக்கும் மறுபடியும் தொடர்புல வரலாம். இப்ப படிச்சிட்டு இருக்க ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ் அவங்க வந்து நம்ம கூட கனெக்ட் பண்ண முடியுது நிறைய. விஜய் வந்து ஆரம்பத்துல சொன்னாரு, விஜய் 2002 பேட்ச்ல இருக்காரு, ஆரம்பத்துல சொன்ன மாதிரி லிங்க்டின்ல அபிஷியலா வந்துட்டு ஒரு 6 மாதத்துக்கு முன்னாலதான் வந்து ஜிசிடிக்கு நம்ம அபிஷியல் பேஜே ஆரம்பிச்சோம். இந்தியாலையும் உலகத்திலயும் இருக்க பல பல காலேஜஸ் many many institutions including Harvard, MIT, how well they are organizing and being engaging with alumni, adalam paarkumbodhu poramaya irukum. Adukkaga vandu kadandha 2-3 varshama vandu marubadiyum inda connectedness and engagement vandu increase pandrathukaga neraiya per vandu volunteers vandu alumni association kuda sendu work pandrom. Idu vandu ellame vandu ultimate goal vandu adutha adutha thalaimurayila padikkira ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ்க்கு வந்துட்டு எப்படியாச்சும் ஒரு உதவி பண்ணணும். நம்ம எல்லாம் வந்து படிச்சு நல்ல நிலைமையில் இருக்கிற மாதிரியே வரும் தலைமுறைகளும் நல்ல நிலைமையில இருக்கணும் அப்படின்னு உதவி பண்றதுக்கு தான். குருளுதவி மட்டும் இல்ல, உங்களுடைய டைம் ஐடியாஸ் எல்லாமே ஷேர் பண்ணலாம், எல்லாமே கான்ட்ரிபியூட் பண்ணலாம். நிறைய ப்ராஜெக்ட்ஸ் பிளான் பண்ணிருக்கோம் இருக்கு. ஒரு நண்பர் கேட்டாரு வந்துட்டு எப்படி கான்ட்ரிபியூட் பண்றதுன்னு, அசோசியேஷன் பேஜ்லயே வந்து ஸ்காலர்ஷிப் டீட்டெயிலும் இருக்கு, புது புது ப்ராஜெக்ட் என்ன பண்ணலாம் அப்படின்ட்டு நாங்க அசோசியேஷன் கமிட்டி கூட வந்து டிஸ்கஸ் பண்ணி அதை லிஸ்ட் பண்ணலான்னு இருக்கோம். நிறைய பேர் இன்னும் இப்போ காலில் 100 பேர் இருக்கீங்க, 300 பேர் இருந்தாங்க, 300 பேர் இருக்கீங்க. இந்த ஆர்வம் அதனால வந்து லேட்டாக இருந்தாலும் மறுபடியும் சொல்கிறேன், உங்களுடைய நண்பர்கள்ட்டையும் சொல்லுங்க. நிறைய ப்ராஜெக்ட் ஐடியா இருக்கு, அந்த ஐடியாஸ் வந்துட்டு போர்ட்டலில் லிஸ்ட் பண்ணியிருக்கு. சோசியல் மீடியா மூலமாகவும் டைரெக்டாக வந்துட்டு உங்களுடைய நண்பர்கள் மூலமாகவும் கமிட்டி மூலமாகவும் காலேஜ் மூலமாகவும் கனெக்ட் எங்கேஜ் ஆகுங்க. நம்ம வந்து நிறைய நிறைய செய்யலாம் காலேஜுக்கு, எல்லாரும் சேர்ந்து தான் செய்ய முடியும். எந்த ஒரு பேட்சும் எந்த ஒரு தனி மனிதரும் தனியாக வந்து சாதிச்சிட முடியாது. அதில் வந்துட்டு உங்களுடைய எல்லாருடைய கோஆப்ரேஷன் கான்ட்ரிபியூஷன் வில் ரியலி பி கிரேட். நானும் ஒரு வாலண்டியர் தான், நிறைய பேர் இருக்காங்க இன்னும் காலில், நிறைய பேர் அங்கே வந்து ஃபோட்டோஷூட்டில் இருக்காங்கன்னு நினைக்கிறேன். ஸோ வெரி ஹாப்பி டு கனெக்ட் வித் ஆல் ஆஃப் யூ.
Another small suggestion from the senior. So I expect all the batches to form their WhatsApp groups. So when we wanted to have a jubilee get together, I formed a 1959 GCT batch WhatsApp group, and I was able to mobilize my batchmates from all over India, because our batch contained people from the present Kerala, Karnataka, and other places. So, but for that, I wouldn't have been able to collect people for the jubilee function, which was held in GCT. And out of 72 members for our golden jubilee, I was able to get 32 responses, and 22 physically attended. So, you will be surprised that what an WhatsApp group can do. And some of you take the leadership of that batch to start this WhatsApp group for your particular batch and try to meet every year somewhere, and never miss to celebrate your silver jubilee, diamond jubilee, and whatnot. So I wish and I suggest that the batches must form their own WhatsApp group. Like you see 1987 GCT batch, that can be the name of the batch, and some of you can take the lead and do the lead. This is a suggestion. Okay.
Very good suggestion, sir.
Nandri, we will take care.
So one more thing, this is Shanti here from 1998 batch. I just want to add another point along with Valen's point. A few minutes before, he was explaining enanalla GCTA ella pannit irukranga appadina konja points avanda Valen sonnanga. So if any of you are interested in doing it, there are multiple ways to reach GCTA out. One is you can directly reach out president, vice president, or even you can reach out one of the groups that we have. Like we have a GCT outreach group, we have other technology group ellame irukku GCT portal la. We have the numbers for that. To reach out personally, you can call them and we can get connected. There are a lot of opportunities to share with the students currently. So if you have anybody is interested and ready to mobilize your own batch, that's great. We have a mentoring program going on across the different batches that will also be really helpful for the current students and even upcoming students. Thank you very much.
Hi all, this is Harish. I am from
while organizing the meet was the, you see our batch 1959 batch, I am the youngest, I am 81 plus. So when you want to celebrate such events, you have to personally call your batchmates and request them to join. But I found that 50% of the people said they would very much like to join, but their physical ability is not there. They are not allowed to move, they are not able to move. So I think this virtual sort of conference is an eye-opener. Now you see another 1 year, all conferences globally are going to be virtual. Let me tell you, the Power and Energy Society conference, which is normally organized in USA or Canada, now this year, 3,500 participants will be participating by sort of virtual mode. And it is a mega event, so which everybody would like to personally attend. But this year, unfortunately, but what I'm saying is, as you age, you know, there are so many constraints for your. So I suggest you adopt this virtual sort of conference to enable the people who are unable to attend the meets physically. So this is also another suggestion which I would make. And take the youngsters must take the lead. The younger batch must take the lead for this sort of setup. Thank you.
Definitely, sir. I think it is a great suggestion. We will include this point in future in any of the events that we are planning in from the GCTAA. Definitely, we'll note it down, sir.
Hi, all. This is Harish from 2000-2004 batch.
I will sign off now. So, rest of the other participants, so you can keep on chatting yourself. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
இப்போ எனக்கு முன்னாடி பேசின சாந்தி அக்கா 1998 பேட்ச். ஸோ ஐ ஆல்சோ வாண்ட் டு வாலண்டியர் ஃபார் திஸ் ஜிசிடி அலுமினி அசோசியேஷன். ஸோ ஹூம் ஷுட் ஐ காண்டாக்ட்?
ஸோ யூ கேன் காண்டாக்ட் எனிபடி, பிரசிடென்ட், வைஸ் பிரசிடென்ட், யூ கேன் காண்டாக்ட் மீ அஸ் வெல். வி கேன் கனெக்ட் யூ பேஸ்ட் ஆன் யுவர் இன்ட்ரெஸ்ட்.
ஓகே. அண்ட் எனி மெயில் ஆர் ஃபோன்
நம்பர்? எஸ்
யா யா எஸ்
ஐ கேன் டு தட். And your name and batch again, please.
My name is Harish Chinarajan. I am from 2000-2004 batch.
Okay.
CSE, computer science.
All right.
Anywhere. Alumni portal la register pannittu or message comment adichu
vidu. Already alumni portal la register.
Illa LinkedIn, Facebook, endha edathila vena unga peru, phone number, email id solli volunteer panna ready a irukken. Appo neenga solringanna udanadiya yaravathu oru thirundittu nama connect pannikalam.
Okay. Fine, thanks.
Harish Chinarajan, we'll reach you out definitely.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Shanti madam, 83-87 already WhatsApp group la irukrom. College la vandha alumni kondadi irukrom, 25th mudichirukrom.
Okay.
Inga batch la or Janaki nu oruthanga vandu ipo or uduva aitaanga, saint aitaanga avanga. Avanga vandha Thurayoor la avangalukku veeda maathaachi Janaki Saraswati name ay kuduttaanga. வந்து அது மாதிரி நம்ம எங்க பேட்ச்ல இன்னொருத்தவங்க கூட நம்ம கோயம்புத்தூர்லயே கூட ஒரு சார் வந்து இதாகிட்டாங்க. நம்ம யோகா இருக்கு பாருங்க, அந்த இதுல மெம்பர் ஆயிட்டாங்க. ஈஷா யோகால ஜிசிடி அடுத்த அவங்க பேட்ச் 83-87 பேட்ச்ல ஜானகி தவங்க செயின்ட் போகும். சோ நம்ம இதுலயே ஒரு மதர் இருக்கிறாங்கன்றது உங்கள்கிட்ட சொல்லணும். அவங்க எப்பயுமே ஜிசிடி நல்லா இருக்கணும்னு எப்பயுமே எல்லா வேலையுமே வேண்டிக்கிட்டே இருப்பாங்க. கால மந்திரம், மத்தியான மந்திரம், நைட்டு எல்லா வேலைக்குமே ஜிசிடி அந்த இன்ஸ்டிடியூஷன் நல்லா இருக்கணும், அங்கே படித்தவங்க எல்லாரும் நல்லா இருக்கணும்னு வேண்டிக்குவாங்க. ஸோ உங்களுடைய ஆதரவு அவங்களுக்கு கொஞ்சம் வேணும்.
வெரி நைஸ், வெரி நைஸ் டு ஹியர் அபவுட் இட்.
உங்களுக்கு எந்த ஹெல்ப் இருந்தாலும் 83-87 நீங்கள் எங்களை கான்டாக்ட் பண்ணிக்கலாம் மேடம்.
ஐ எம் தேங்க்யூ தமிழர்ஸ், தேங்க்யூ தமிழர்ஸ்
பாலிடெக்னிக், கவர்மெண்ட் பாலிடெக்னிக் பிரின்சிபல்.
தேங்க்யூ மேடம்.
குட் ஆஃப்டர்நூன் மேடம், ஐ எம் வெங்கட்.
வெங்கட்,
I am also from 83-87 batch. Bharati, avanga nariya messages chat la anichittirukanga. Naanga 2012 la engalude Silver Jubilee celebrations. Next 2 years, we have a lot of support to GCT. That's why our involvement is a little bit less. Okay.
87
batch, our colleagues, our co-students, participants, and discuss whatever best possible from our batch, we will definitely do.
We are very much
connected, and then we will keep doing it. Very nicely organized event.
Thank you, sir. All the best. Yeah.
Shanti, என் பேரு விஜயானந்த். பேசலாமா?
பேசுங்க பேசுங்க.
என் பேரு விஜயானந்த். 86-90 இன்ஸ்ட்ருமெண்டேஷன் பேட்ச். இப்ப யூஎஸ்ல இருக்கேன், வாஷிங்டன் டிசில. நடுவுல ஒரு 10 வருஷம் இந்தியாவில இருந்தேன், சென்னையில. திரும்பி இங்க வந்துட்டேன். எனக்கு வேல் சொன்னது, வேலன்னு சொன்னது, நீங்க சொன்னதுல ஒரு ஃபாலோ அப் சஜஷன் இருக்கு. இந்த மாதிரி நிறைய பேர் இருக்கிற இடத்துல கருத்து சொல்றது ரொம்ப ஈஸி, அதனால நான் சொல்றேன்னு பார்த்தேன். ஆர்கனைஸ் பண்ணி நீங்கெல்லாம் பண்ணிட்டு இருக்கீங்க, ரொம்ப அருமையா இருந்துச்சு ஆர்கனைசிங் கோஆர்டினேஷன் எல்லாம். இப்போ ஐயா ஒருத்தங்க சொன்னாங்க, சீனியர் 1959 பேட்ச் இருக்கிற ஐயா சொன்னாங்க, எல்லா குரூப்புக்கும் வாட்ஸ்அப் ஆரம்பிங்கன்னு சொல்லி. ஐ எம் 100% கான்ஃபிடென்ட் எல்லா குரூப்புக்கும் வாட்ஸ்அப் இருக்கும். நம்ம குரூப்புகளையே இங்கேயே போட்டு துவைக்க வேண்டாங்கிறதுக்காக நிறைய சொல்லலை, பட் எல்லா வாட்ஸ்அப் குரூப்லேயும் குட் மார்னிங், குட் ஈவினிங், குட் நைட்டு, அப்புறம் பூ போடுறது, ஜோக் அடிக்கிறது, ஃபார்வர்டு, காமெடி, இதெல்லாம் கரெக்டாக நடக்குது. உதாரணமாக எங்கள் பேட்ச்ல இன்னைக்கு இது இருக்குதுன்னு நான் போட்டவுடனே அப்படியா இருக்குதா தெரியவே தெரியாது அப்படின்னு சொன்னாங்க. ஸோ இதுக்கு சொல்யூஷன் எனக்கு என்ன தோணுச்சுன்னா, நீங்கள் எல்லாரும் போர்ட் ஆஃப் அலுமினி அசோசியேஷனோட போர்டுன்னு ஒன்று இருக்கும், வாலண்டியர்ஸ் இருப்பீங்க இல்லையா? அது போக ஒரு இயருக்கு ஒரு ரெப்ரஸன்டேட்டிவ் வச்சு அவங்கள அந்த இயரோட ரெஸ்பெக்டிவ் வாட்ஸ்அப், ஃபேஸ்புக் குரூப்ல எல்லாம் இந்த அலுமினி பத்தி அப்டேட் போடுற மாதிரி ஒரு பொறுப்பை கொடுத்து கையில ஒரு இயர் ரெப்ரஸன்டேட்டிவ்னு ஒரு வாலண்டரி பொசிஷனை கிரியேட் பண்ணீங்கன்னா அது அந்த டைரக்ஷன்ல ப்ரொடக்டிவா இருக்கும்னு தோணுச்சு. அது ஐ வாண்டட் டு ஷேர் இட்.
கண்டிப்பா செய்யலாங்க. உங்க பேட்ச்ல இருந்து நீங்க இன்னும் ஒரு 2-3 பேர், ஒருத்தர் மட்டும் கூட வச்சுக்காம ஒரு 2-3 பேர் எனக்கு வந்து அனுப்பிடுங்க. நாங்க வந்துட்டு சொன்ன மாதிரி அதுக்கு மட்டுமே கோஆர்டினேட்டர்ஸ்க்கு மட்டுமே, பேட்ச் வைஸ் கோஆர்டினேட்டர் மட்டுமே ஒரு குரூப் வச்சுட்டு தகவல்கள் பரிமாறிக்கலாம். அவங்க அதை காஸ்கேட் பண்ணிக்கிற மாதிரி பண்ணி
அது அவங்க காஸ்கேட்.
நன்றி நன்றி.
அது முடிக்கிறதுக்கு முன்னாடி ஐ வாண்டட் டு, உங்க நிறைய பேருக்கு தெரிஞ்சிருக்கும், சில பேருக்கு தெரியாம இருக்கும். ஐ வாண்டட் டு ரெகக்னைஸ் மை டீச்சர் டாக்டர் இந்திரா கெட்சி மேடம், ஷீ இஸ் ஆன் தி கால். கொஞ்சம் லேட்டா வந்தாங்க. ஐ வாண்ட் டு ரெக்வெஸ்ட் ஹர் டு சே எ ஃபியூ வேர்ட்ஸ். அவங்க மெயின் செஷன்ல பேசிருக்கோம், லேட்டா ஜாயின்
பண்ணா. தேங்க்ஸ் விஜய், ஐ வாஸ் அபௌட் டு ஆஸ்க்.
மேடம் நீங்க பேசுங்க மேடம்.
நைஸ் டு மீட் யூ மேம்.
ஓகே, இந்திரா கெட்சி மேடம் ப்ளீஸ் ஃபியூ வேர்ட்ஸ்.
அவங்க யோசிச்சுட்டு இருக்காங்க, தலையெடுத்து விஜயானந்த் எல்லாம் இன்ட்ரோடியூஸ் பண்ணி என்ன பேசுற நிலைமைக்கு ஆயிடுச்சு.
இல்ல இல்ல, சாரி, இட்ஸ் நாட் லைக் தட் அட் ஆல். யூ நோ தட் ஹவ் இட் வொர்க்ஸ் ரைட்? இட்ஸ் நாட் அட் ஆல். மேடம் ப்ளீஸ் பேசுங்க மேடம்.
கேன் யூ அன்மியூட்?
மியூட்ல இருக்கீங்க மேடம், மியூட்ல இருக்கீங்க
மேடம். நீங்க அன்மியூட் பண்ணிக்கங்க மேடம், கேக்குதுங்களா?
Thank you for the compliments, Vijayanand. I didn't expect that my students will also be joining in this occasion. Actually, it was very surprising to me. I belong to 1977-82 EEE batch. And today morning was just like that of an avalanche breakdown when I remember that we are entering into Platinum Jubilee of GCT. And what we learned from GCT is to be stable and steady in our life, like how a shunt generator maintains its speed in spite of all the fluctuations in voltage and also load. By way of field current, it is being maintained constant. So actually the field current is all the human beings and surroundings around us. So let us take earth as a gift from God and maintain to sustain our earth for our future generations. Thank you, Dr. Tamari ma'am. Thank you, Dr. Prasanna sir, and all the other dignitaries and all my students, my teachers. My teachers may also be listening to this. Thank you, everyone. Thank you. God bless.
Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Hello. I think
your students are really happy, madam.
Ma'am, in that, including bachelor at WhatsApp group, I told them about you are in the call, so they were excited to see you in the video. I in fact posted your picture in my WhatsApp group.
So nice.
Vimala Roslin, madam, you are saying.
Hello. Good afternoon. I am also very happy to see Indira Gadsi, madam, on the board. Madam, how are you? How are you? She left it. Hello.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm fine.
Okay. So I belong to 1978-83 Civil Engineering, Dr. Vimala Roslin, principal retired from Government College of Engineering, Salem. I worked for 2 years, 91 to 93 at GCT Coimbatore as a faculty. And I'm very happy that so many seniors, super seniors, juniors, and students are very happily joining this Platinum Jubilee celebration. I saw our teacher Chelaya on the board, the senior most professor on the board. I'm very happy. I think he's there or not, I don't know. And I saw Professor Chelaya, who is also one of our alumni of GCT, which batch, I don't know. I am happy to convey my wishes to sir also. And I wish all the other faculty members who are present here also. And since Tamarai madam is my junior in this institution, I used to contact Dr. Tamarai, the principal of GCT. So recently, this 1983 batch has contributed to the institution by way of sharing our knowledge through programs like student development programs, student virtual internship programs. We have organized two programs organized, and one is in the pipeline. And also we are going to organize a faculty development program. And we are thought of supporting the institution in the research side to appear in a good NIRF ranking, and also to give infrastructure development. So our 1983 batch, it's about 150 members, is now actively working towards it. I want to tell this in this forum. And thank you very much for the opportunity.
Wonderful, Vimala ma'am. I just want to give you a personal comment. You does not look like a retired one. You look still young. And many of us are seeing like that. Thanks.
Thank you. Thank you for your compliment. Thank you.
Yes, madam. From 2006 biotech batch, Sendal pesna konja neram munadi. Sendal Arun Kumar, he's also from a batch. And I did call a couple of others, Brinda and Rumal, who had joined the call. Just shout out to both Indra ma'am, a lot of us, or all of us from our college, we did study our first semesters in Alagappa College of Engineering Technology, Karaikudi. I am from that college. And there was one set which studied in Salem and another set which studied in Tirunelveli. So we are part alumni of the colleges that you're working in right now, and alumni of GCT as well. So just that to say hi, and we are connected to you through that connection as well. Yes, thank you so much. All the best. GCT 75 is still young. Not more.
Yep, that's true.
Hello.
Yes. Yes, please.
I am Dr. Ramalingam, 1969 batch, Electrical Engineering. I retired as Chairman of Airports Authority of India. I was in Delhi most of the time. Today I got this link late. We have formed a WhatsApp group 1969, and I am in touch with them. I am very happy to chat with you all, and I wish all the best to the GCT. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. It's wonderful to hear from you, sir. It's great. All the
very
best.
Nice, sir. So we have some of our classmates from GCT itself. They are currently in active duty in Airport Authority of India, both in Chennai and Coimbatore.
I know. I served as the chairman of Airport Authority.
Okay.
and I passed through Indian Engineering Services.
Okay, sir.
I served in the Government of India for 37 years.
Wow.
And I 69 Electrical Engineering batch. I got the Medal of Engineering in the college medal, but I was all the time, you know, outside Chennai.
Sir, recently this year we formed a new club in GCT, right? There is a new club students have formed, just like our NSS and Green Club and all other clubs, learning and literary clubs, Tamil Mandram. Administrative services la join pandradukkene vandu IAS, IPS, IES, IFS adukku or interest irukra students irukanga avangalukku vandu vali gaatrathukku last year rendu we have been trying to do once off and ad hoc basis la guidance kuduthom but or club avangale form pannirukanga and the club la irukravanga all the people who have an ambition to do one of the administrative services I think ungalku time kadachathu appadina naanga
ungala contact pandrom I will be able to guide them
super
because I you know how they can get into the services
super sir
and also in the public sector undertakings and we have recruited lot of people in airports authority and other and later on I was a director in the Power Grid Corporation also
okay
so wow. We have recruited lot of people in Power Grid also so I have been telling people that we should enter in the government service also is good at the same time private also and then I served as 2 years in the college Kalasiling College's advisor, Anand Institute of Technology. And now at present, I am the advisor for TITCO for building the new Greenfield Airport. Recently, I was in Delhi. Now I have come to Chennai for the last 6 months. They took my services. They said I should do something for Tamil Nadu.
Sir, you registered for the GCT Alumni Portal. How do you contact you?
Mr.
Velan.
Yes,
sir, I just sent my number and Velan will also send a number in the chat.
Okay.
நீங்க ரெண்டு பேருக்கு யார வேணா ரீச் அவுட் பண்ணி ஒரு சின்ன மெசேஜ் மட்டும் அனுப்பிச்சிருங்க சார் கண்ணையன் சார்.
Okay, very nice, very nice.
And anybody who wants to contribute also just message one of us. Velan, either Velan's number or my number, we will get you connected to the right clubs and association works actually.
Because other people were
in touch with me. I'm sorry. My name is Shanti from 1998 and Sendil Velan from 1998 and he will also share the number in the chat.
Okay.
Todathri, you are cutting a beautiful beach. What's the name of the place?
That is a setting, sir. Beating that.
Studio.
This is my real one.
Enna oru?
Seattle, USA.
Seattle.
Yeah,
Seattle.
Yeah.
I mean, West Coast.
You see,
Mr. Valen.
Yes.
Netmana beach or TV channel or our background beach, Mari, tell me that.
Tell me, who are you talking to?
Yeah, yeah. Bharati, 83-87 batch.
Okay.
I think you are the only person. You are the only person sitting outdoors and taking part in this virtual event.
பாரதி மேடம் உங்களுக்கு கான்டாக்ட் டீடைல் கொடுத்துருக்கேன் சாட்ல நீங்க வந்துட்டு எனக்கு டைரக்டா கூட கால் பண்ணுங்க நான் போர்ட்டல்ல பார்த்துட்டு டிஃபிகல்ட்டி இருந்தனா அதை சால்வ் பண்ணிரலாம்ங்க
ஓகே ஓகே அண்ட் ரிகார்டிங் டு சர்வீசஸ் நம்ம பேட்ச்லயே வந்து ஐஏஎஸ் எனக்கு தெரிஞ்சு இப்ப விஜயகுமார் ஐஏஎஸ் ஜிசிடி 84-88 பேட்ச்
எஸ்
அவர் இருக்காரு அப்புறம் டாக்டர் வெங்கடேஸ்வரன் ஜெய்ப்பூர் கேடட்ல ஒருத்தர் இருக்காரு அவரும் மெக்கானிக்கல் 84 பாஸ் அவுட் நினைக்கிறேன் யூ கேன் காண்டாக்ட் देम அண்ட் யூ கேன் டேக் देयर ஹெல்ப் ஆல்சோ
ஷூர் ஷூர்
அவர் உதயச்சந்திரன் ஐஏஎஸ் ஜிசிடி அலும்னை
தானங்க அது தெரியல எனக்கு பட் ஐ நோ விஜயகுமார் ஐஏஎஸ் அண்ட் விஜயராஜ்குமார் டாக்டர் வெங்கடேஸ்வரன் ஜெய்ப்பூர் கேடர்
ஷூர் All right, மிக்க நன்றி. We can stay forever in the call. I will log off. Thank you.
Thank you to all. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Velan Shanti, என்னுடைய email and WhatsApp number na chat la post பண்ணிருக்கேன்.
பண்ணிருக்கீங்களா? ஒரு நிமிஷம் செக் பண்ணிடுறேன்.
அதுக்கு அது நீங்க எடுத்துக்கோங்க, ஆட் பண்ணிக்கோங்க அந்த volunteers list. நீங்க என்ன பண்றீங்களோ அது பண்ணுங்க.
Okay, Vijay Anand, we'll check that. Check that out. Sure.
Okay. Hi Vijay, how are you?
Hello, Ilanga. How are you? எங்க இருக்கீங்க அண்ணா? நீங்களா? நான் வந்து ஃபர்ஸ்ட் பேர் மட்டும் படிச்சு அப்புறம் தான் நீங்க பேர் பார்த்தேன்.
87 ME என்ன நம்ம லெஜெண்டரி
எனக்கு கடைசி நாள் வரைக்கும் மாற மாட்டோம் நினைக்கிறேன். ஒரு ஃபங்க்ஷன் மீட்டிங் முடிஞ்சா போறதுக்கே மனசு வராது, அப்படியே எல்லாரும்
wanted really retain it for some more time at least, you know.
Yeah, yeah, of course. Auditorium la function mudinja veliye vende oru 3 mani neram ninnu pesuvom.
Pesuvom.
Watchman vandu varati uttadukku appuram road ku poi tea kadaila ninnu oru 4 mani neram pesuvom. So on the feeling da ortha sonna mari corona lockdown mudinja real in person idoda oru version nadathiradhu possibility irundha it will be great.
We can think definitely think about it in person na original plan panirundinga bayangara high level la
okay
very level la but a lot of things have changed and we end up having only 10 persons on board anga gct la. I'm not in at the gct right now, I'm in Coimbatore.
Okay,
but we have very restricted people to enter into the hall.
Okay,
that was one of the reasons.
Yeah, safety first adnala
risk. Exactly. Yeah, we don't want to create like a big crowd or any crowd per se the current situation.
Okay nga ellathukku nandri, ellarum sandichathu romba magichi.
Correct. Thank you. Thank you to all.
Bye Jake.
Bye now.
And be safe. Yeah, be safe. Stay safe. Yeah.
Hello. Hi.
Hey, Jay Rani. How are you?
Ah, fine.
Great. நீ அப்படியே இருக்க. Great.
நீ என்ன?
Thanks. Very nice. Very nice to see all of you. Yeah.
நான் ரொம்ப ஹாப்பியா இருக்கு பார்க்கிறதுக்கு.
Correct. I'll catch up with you, Jayarani. Yeah. And for all the seniors of our college, I wish you very healthy, healthy, happy, safe situation. Take care of your health, stay safe. That's what only wish that we have for the senior people here.
Thank you Shanti.
Thank you
for organizing this meeting.
No, we have a lot of people behind this. This is a number of people work behind it.
Okay, engle therinjavanga neenga dhaan irukinga.
So and we have 98 batch in a lot of people there.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you to all. Thank you very much.
Hello akka.
Yes Saravana Kumar.
Akka romba thanks ka indha mari meeting conduct pannadukku. Na ipo dhaan junior first year padikiren.
Oh you also joined, that's nice. You will practice an alumni too. No matter what is. Yeah
ipo dhaan padikiren. Neenga romba support panni pesninga alumni sathaarume engalukaga veendi juniors kaga veendi ipo padikiravanga nee padik poravanga irukanga. எவ்வளவோ சப்போர்ட் பண்ணி பேசுவீங்க, ரொம்ப தேங்க்ஸ் கா. நம்ம பேசுறதுக்கு
நோ ப்ராப்ளம். யூ ஆர் आवर ஜூனியர்ஸ், வி வில் டு எனிதிங் ஃபார் யூ.
தேங்க் யூ கா, ரொம்ப தேங்க்ஸ் கா.
நோ ப்ராப்ளம்.
சரி கா, பை.
கேக்குதா லைக் ஆடியோ கேக்குது
எஸ்
எஸ் ஓகே ஸோ எல்லாருக்கும் வணக்கம் ஹாய் எவ்ரி ஒன் அகெயின் ஸோ 2019 பாஸ் அவுட் லாஸ்ட் பேட்ச் பாஸ் அவுட்டில் நானும் ஒருத்தன் ஸோ ஹாப்பி டு பி பார்ட் ஆஃப் திஸ் கிரேட் கம்யூனிட்டி ஸோ யூடியூப்ல ஒரு லைவ் இங்கே ஒரு மீட்டிங் ஸோ பார்க்கும் போது பேக் டு பேக் ஐ திங்க் இவ்வளோ பேர் பார்க்கும் போது அகெயின் ஸோ எவ்வளோ பெரிய ஒரு குரூப்போட இருக்கும் அப்படிங்கிறது ரொம்ப பெருமையாக இருக்குது ஆக்சுவலாக So again, again working from who are already been to great position, doing their community service. So ellam paakumbodhu again signing in all domains ellame paakumbodhu so it's very really solapona romba blessed nu dhaan solna actually in the institution la avangala ellathukkum padichadhukku actually so again to have such a great community romba sandoshama irukku and I think we will stay connected with this and thanks for them who have made this meeting again so adhu romba mukkiyana like personally oda like digitally evlo per connect pandra it's not easy deal again again people vandu like you don't know all of them really right so illa nareya bitta nerla kuda na paathirukka maten so apdi irukumbod again so evlo per connect pandra it's all because of one name and it's DCD and thanks everyone for joining and hope to see you soon live சோ நேர்ல பாக்கிறது ரொம்ப ஆர்வமா இருக்கேன் பட் பார்க்கலாம் எப்போன்னு
தெரியல தேங்க்ஸ் மனோ பிரகாஷ் யங்கஸ்ட் அண்ட் மோஸ்ட் ரீசன்ட் கிராஜுவேட் இஸ் a fitting 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 closure to the session that you speak and thanks to everybody still there are 50 plus people I think as an from the administration perspective we will end the live telecast of this program thank you very much everybody who wants to speak please reach out in any of those social channels I know everybody wants to speak but please reach out we will end this live telecast Hugo you can close it
thank you have a good day to all thank you